Mickey on the track.
Shelby and Haley, slave traders that need some money, so they discuss the slaves that they're gonna sell. Then Shelby decides to sell Tom and sell Harry. Now Tom's new master is a slave trader that came from hell. Mr. Legree, his first name is Simon. He was the man who blocked the horizon. He beat Tom so bad that he would never see again, which means he killed him. Now he would never breathe again. Two female slaves who escaped, Cassie and Emmeline, on the same ship as Shelby at the coastline, tells him a story and realizes that he has a heart. Those two were inseparable and could never be pulled apart. Uncle Tom's cabin, Uncle Tom.
By who?
Harriet, Beecher Stowe, Harriet.
And when?
1850.
For what?
Anti-slavery.
Tom was a faithful and an honest man. He chooses not to run and to move in silence. Face a little girl and her dad is a buying him. Now he's a servant and he's very lucky. Augustine is a great owner. What? Augustine's a great owner. Augustine's a great owner. What? Augustine's a great owner. Augustine's a great owner. What? Tom goes on. They discuss Christian faith. Little Eva turns up topsy. Now it is very clear Eva's really sick and she's gonna die. She calls on her safe and gives a speech about God's love.
Uncle Tom's cabin, Uncle Tom.
By who?
Harriet, Beecher Stowe, Harriet.
And when?
1850.
For what?
Anti-slavery.
She is slaves. She don't like them. Beecher ain't very mean. Abolitionist. Uncle says my social change. Uncle Tom Cabin is a really good book. Uncle Tom is the main character in the book. Uncle Tom is the main character in the book. Uncle Tom is the main character in the book. Uncle Tom is the main character in the book. Uncle Tom is the main character in the book. Harriet Beecher Stowe sold 3,000 copies. She made all these dolls writing about these bodies. She was born in 1811. Studied in private school, she bred about 7. She married Calvin, she met her in Cincinnati. One day in the cabin, saw some slaves in the valley. Hey, in the valley. In the valley.